Good news. Well, the process, I think we got it. Contained it. So, the town is going to be alright. It's just, well, someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so now we're here, not there. We're stuck. And unfortunately, the only way back that I'm aware of is, well, unpleasant. So, let's get this over with.
What? Alright. Let's do this, everyone.
Who gets to go first? How about me? Let's see. And go.
Okay, this is interesting. We haven't faced someone before who can use turn. Well, the question, why does he have a transistor? And are those bodies? Jaunt. Okay, how do you like these load packets? Oh wait, no, back. There we go. What about this? Hey, dodged it. Okay, load's not the best on a mobile opponent, apparently. Okay, so apparently you split the transistor up, I guess, and now there are two of them. Eat some breaches. My old friend is gonna let me down like this. Yeah, so walk over here towards my load packet. That bounce shield is so good in this fight. I've never used it before, but I'm really glad I got it. Oops, not packet. Will this be enough? Let's see. One, two.
Didn't care for that.
I didn't think so.
You know, I truly thought how could the transistor be anything other than one of a kind. But I've been wrong about a lot of things here. I admit, all part of the job of having theories, being right sometimes, and also being wrong.
Oh, you know what? I bet he didn't split the transistor up. He keeps saying that the transistor can be used to build anything, so I bet he just built another transistor. In the end, he wanted the power to himself, I guess.
Begin.
And yeah, this fight is really cool. I like having to go up against someone who actually uses the same skills that we do. Turn. Let's try to pack it down. Oops. Let's do it like this. That should work. No? Huh. Oh yeah, you do that. You hit it. Why won't you blow up packet? There we go. Cool. Okay. One more hit should do it. Second chance is one left.
This really isn't going as well as I would have liked.
And didn't I tell you guys we couldn't trust them? Oh shit, I lost load. That's actually okay, because the load's been kind of weird for me. As long as I have reach, I should be fine. I just realized those containers have numbers on them. Now that's weird. Let's stay away from him. This is bad. Just two more breaches and we should do this. No, back. Back. Oops, I just wasted a breach there. Is he gone? No. But one more should do it.
Reading my mind?
I could say that. He has packets too? Oh shit. Let's back off. And jump up here. Will that hit him? I don't know. Let's move up a little bit. There we go, that'll work.
Stop.
The music in this fight's pretty cool as well. They actually had the video game awards on recently, and Transistor was actually nominated for the best soundtrack of the year. But a Destiny won it, unfortunately. Who even cares about Destiny, seriously? Can we hit him? A little bit more. There we go, some good damage. We've almost got him. I am so glad it got the shield. Completely, like, not intentionally, but it is so good. One and two. Will this be it? Yes!
Me.
What? What the hell? Is that the end? Did we just finish Transistor? Okay, well I'll see you guys back in a moment. I'm gonna let this play out. Alright, so first things first, I'm still in shock about that ending. I honestly expected this game to finish at about part 20 or so, but finishing at probably 15 or 16 is a little bit... yeah, earlier than I thought. I don't know how I feel about that, to be honest. I expected it to be a lot longer than this. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching my LP of Transistor. This is my first real blind LP. And being able to give you guys my like first-hand reactions and experiences, my theories, was a ton of fun to do. I wouldn't say this game is better than Bastion, but I still reckon it has a lot of really good qualities about it. The battle system, the theorizing you do with this game I think is really cool, and overall I had an absolute ton of fun with this project. It ended a little bit soon as I mentioned, but overall I think it was a really, really good game. I hope you guys enjoyed this. As I mentioned in my Mario finale, my next LPs will be The World Ends With You, and a series on roguelikes, and those will be starting early January. But for now, thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys on the next one.